before that talked about the tax ramifications, and it was going to be a process. We really don't need to delay. The plan is in hand. If they have financing and we can move forward, we need to move forward. The hotel is in a desperate situation right now, and it really needs somebody like you to take care of it.
Yes.
Okay? And I'm sure that the rest of you agree with me. It is like peeing on the ball, and we want to keep it that way. We need to do everything as expeditiously as we can to make our dream come true for the town of Belleair. The taxes will work out. We need to act now and as quickly as possible. And now there's going to be another meeting and another meeting and another meeting. If they're truly intent on restoring this beautiful gift that we're given as people that live here, we really need to take charge, put it in our own hands.
Thank you.